When you send items internationally, you must make sure those items are compliant with the shipping rules of the destination country. Customs forms allow local customs authorities to verify if the goods can be brought in and to calculate if there are any duties or taxes to be paid. Completing the customs declaration form in advance is convenient as it can be prepared at home or at work. The online form is intuitive and it will help you to provide complete address and content information. The details of the form will be used to inform the customs authorities about the content of your postal item and will help to speed up the clearance process and delivery at destination. Providing customs declaration information will also protect you from cross-border crime and illegal trafficking that threaten national security and public safety. To access the customs declaration form system, visit your local post website or check if your local post has a customs form in a mobile app format and complete the form with the requested information as follows. Complete in the details of the sender, including the name, address, phone number, and email. Click Next to move to the recipient details and fill in the requested fields. Please make sure that the destination address information is complete and, whenever possible, provide a postcode. The next part is where you can select the postal service you want to use. If you want to use the fastest postal product, choose EMS. To make sure your postal items get through customs without delays, it is important to declare everything that you are sending. For example, if you are sending chocolates and books as a gift, please indicate the nature of goods, provide description and quantity of each content. The description must be written in English, French, or in the language of the destination country. If you know the harmonized system code of your content, it is even better as this information can help to avoid delays in clearing customs. The system will indicate if there are any customs prohibitions or restrictions at the destination country. Hover over the icon to see what restrictions may apply. In the confirmation section, add the requested code to prove that you are a human being, and then click Confirm and Continue. To review the completed form, you can click on Review Data to go back and make changes. Your customs declaration form is ready. You can either print, download, or write down the declaration ID number to take with you to the post office. The ID number will be linked to a tracking number, so you will be able to follow the journey of your postal item. Your postal item is now ready to be shipped internationally. So the next time you send an international postal item, remember to prepare your customs declaration form in advance. It's very easy.